know that gang. It's your boy. It's your homie. It's your... Finish that, man. Hey! Now look, y'all. I'ma look y'all dead in y'all face when I say this right here, man. If y'all don't stop spamming me with this vid right here, man. I've been saying like 30 times that I heard it already. So, what y'all did, after I told y'all that, y'all say, bro, you still gotta review it. Like, you hit different bars every time. So, that right there, y'all, that got my attention. That got my attention, because when I heard this for the first time, bro, I was just sitting here flabbergasted, bro. Like, that's tough. I ain't know what to say. But we finna check this out. We finna try to catch as many bars as possible. Y'all know Royce is on a whole different... Man, Royce ain't even on this planet, bro. EMINEM ain't speak highly about Royce for no reason. This freestyle right here might be one of the best freestyles ever, bro. It's up there. It's up there and it's stuck there, man. I'm telling you. We finna check this out. Y'all let me know what bars y'all caught in the comments. Biology class is in session today. Bro, we gotta enjoy this. We locked inside, right? Let's catch bars, man. Let's get it.
Yes, sir. L.A. Leakers, just incredible sour right. Milk. Right.
Yo, special moment tonight, man.
About to get ahead. It had to
be a little different.
Yeah, we set the bar pretty high, and It was tough to figure out how to go higher, and we've managed to achieve that. Royce the 5'9".
Man, the last crazy one I heard was King Los, L.A. Leakers was, oh, man.
Is here.
They just saying that because I'm standing.
Come on, bro.
Freestyle.
My man got hip hop on his neck.
Zero.
You know he about to
shout
crazy.
Out to all the artists, managers, labels, A&Rs who have stepped in the building.
Yeah.
Detroit is now here.
Look at the ring. Look at the ring, bro. Y'all about to see why he got that GOAT ring on, right? Y'all know he best friends with the GOAT. So if he got permission... If he got permission to wear a gold ring, you know, bro. I'm telling you. Y'all know what M said. M said Royce the only one that can go toe-to-toe with him. I'm telling you.
Who have stepped in the building.
Yeah.
Detroit is now here to set the record straight from 100 and beyond.
Shout out to the Leakers.
Here we go.
It's an honor and a privilege to be here.
Yes, sir.
Thou shalt not fuck with Detroit me. Never owned a Coogi Ford truck or a pair of them Gator Maurice.
Somebody told me not to react to it because they say Royce was lip syncing. But look, that right there, this first part is from his new album, The Allegory. That right there is from the one of the songs, Thou Shalt. I think that's the name of it. But these first couple bars, that's from that song. So I ain't want to hear nobody saying, bro, oh, this is from his album. No. He's definitely going to turn it up with new bars.
With Detroit me, never owned a Coogi Ford truck or a pair of them Gator Maurice. Please hold your applause for these parables and stories. Give all praise to Allah, to God be the glory.
Here we go.
Papa raised me like I'm a dog with rabies. Playing the hard and the drive Mercedes. Driving with the chopper daily.
My papa raised me like a dog with rabies. Think about that. He raised him like a dog with rabies. He didn't want it. Man, I ain't got to explain that.
Papa raised me like I'm a dog with rabies. Playing the hard and the drive Mercedes. Driving with the chopper daily. Pupils dilated like I'm side of baby. Nozzle Woo! On that gun larger than the one on that Gaga lady. Play with my time like I'm a playful dime. My arm comes out the car, my window down like I'm trying to borrow some Grey Poupon. First these bitches hate it, then they love it, then they hate to love it.
Yeah.
I'm straight with publishing, I don't care if the radio station's stubborn. You hate it.
Bro, that right there let you know Royce. He gonna say a couple things in here to let us know that he did not sell his soul for this music shit. Royce been underrated forever. But look, he gonna say a couple things that's gonna let us know that he did not sell his soul. He said, I don't care if the radio stations don't like it, bro. I'm all about my publisher. I own my shit. Y'all don't. I don't care how the radio stations feel. He letting us know, like, it, I don't care how long it takes for people to notice that I'm great. I'm not selling my soul along the way.
Then they hate to love it. I'm straight with publishing. I don't care if the radio station's stubborn. You haters, busters. I'm David Ruffin. It'll take me nothing to put your life on the dollar menu right there by the Egg McMuffin. Why you boys toting Glocks, snorting rocks and important thoughts? I'm floating with 40 knots to the bag like I'm a border cop. Any artist in hip hop.
40 knots in the bag like I'm a border cop. Huh? He said, y'all sipping lean and smashing hoes, but I'm getting to the money for real.
Listen, I don't care if the radio station's stubborn. You haters, busters, I'm David Ruffin. It'll take me nothing to put your life on the dollar menu right there by the Egg McMuffin. Why you boys toting Glocks, snorting rocks and important thoughts? I'm floating with 40 knots to the bag like I'm a border cop. Any artist in hip-hop, fuck with nickel, stop, sure to drop. Especially if he Russell Wilson, good guy, sort of pop, be sure to die.
Especially if he Russell Wilson, good guy, sort of pop. Sort of pop? He sort of a dad, like. To futures, oh my God.
I'm floating with 40 knots to the bag like I'm a border cop. Any artist in hip hop, fuck with nickel, stop, sure to drop. Especially if he Russell Wilson, good guy, sort of pop, be sure to die. Paul Bears bring flowers, he's mortified. Me and Porter got the same stand power that Hoarders got. Whoever's Superman, I got kryptonite in these hands.
Uh-oh.
I'd rather Superman leave you liquefied with these cans. I don't care if you...
Whoa. Whoa, whoever Superman, I got kryptonite in these hands. That's the only way Superman can be beat, right? Whoever say they Superman, I got your defeat in my hands. But I'd rather soup a man and liquefy him with these cans. Oh my God. Soup is liquid, comes in a can, gun, super fun.
Me and Porter got the same stand power that Hoarders got. Whoever Superman, I got kryptonite in these hands. But I'd rather Superman leave you liquefied with these cans. I don't care if you rap niggas, it's trending topics. Your shit is garbage.
Garbage.
Couldn't make a classic out of that trash if you had Brenda drop it. You had.
Bro, that, I feel like that line went over so many people's head. Stop playing. Oh my God, bruh. You can't make a classic out of that trash even if Brenda dropped it. Brenda's got a Tupac. Brenda's got a baby. She put the baby in the trash can. That's a classic Tupac song. Man, come on, stop playing. Stop playing. I caught that one first listen because I listened to a lot of Tupac. Man,
I don't care if you rap niggas, it's trending topics. Your shit is garbage. Couldn't make a classic out of that trash if you had Brenda drop it. You at the rental car spot Enterprise while I'm enterprising.
You renting a car at Enterprise while I'm enterprising. While you renting a car, I got businesses. I'm establishing myself with businesses. I got property.
That trash if you had Brenda drop it. You at the rental car spot Enterprise while I'm enterprising. I don't cop my whip without copping rims and a body kit and my tennis darkened. Closest I'ma probably get to window shopping.
Yeah, I remember that, boy. Come on, man. Or I said, when he get in the car, he get rims and the windows tinted. That's the closest thing he'll get to window shopping. When he shopping for his windows. Stop playing.
He's in a body kit and my tennis darkened. Closest I'ma probably get to window shopping.
Stop. He ain't never started. Oh, no. He ain't never started.
Pay attention, rappers. Top tier right here.
He about to go.
Royce the 5'9 Freestyle 100 with
bro,
the
he about to go crazy.
Leakers.
That was just a warm up right there.
He about to go crazy.
I've been a real nigga since the beginning. I did it without the ridiculous gimmicks or pretentious pretending. I was taught the sky is the limit by way of Finkel and Plymouth. But my only limit is sticking my dick in a chick with a blemish. I speak from.
I've been real since the beginning. I was taught the sky's the limit. But my only limit is sticking my inside a chick with a blemish. Bro, it's a age, bro. He's an age thick heads and nobody, man, oh my.
Without the ridiculous gimmicks or pretentious pretending, I was taught the sky is the limit by way of Finkel and Plymouth. But my only limit is sticking my dick in a chick with a blemish. I speak from a frequency that was meant to uplift the antennas. I sing with the intention to riff with the tennis. My gift is tremendous. I didn't get rich and forget the incentive. I'm never buying into religion or soliciting sinners, my nigga.
Yeah, that's number two. He let us know he did not sell his soul. He said, I got rich, but I ain't forget where I came from. I got this money, but I ain't forget the incentive. I ain't fall for their traps. I ain't fall for their traps with the religion. Royce, bro. Too many jewels, bro. Too many gems. You got too many hidden gems in here. He letting us know, bro. Like, that's why it's taking me longer, because I ain't selling my soul for these people, man.
I sing with the intention to riff with the tennis. My gift is tremendous. I didn't get rich and forget the incentive. I'm never buying into religion or soliciting sinners, my nigga. We attribute the original way we articulate through Brixiate, zipped up on 18-wheelers on interstates. We distribute weight, then matriculate into real estate. Then we assimilate, powder dillinate, probably still a hate. Me and M came through, did the original renegade. Gave that shit to Jade and spit a gem on stage at Dilladay. Used to rock the Byzantine.
He said him and M did the original Renegade. So the original one with Jay-Z. He said we gave that to Jay-Z and then we went and performed on stage. So Royce and M did the original Renegade. That Renegade track hard.
You did the original Renegade. Gave that shit to Jade and spit a gem on stage at Dilladay. Used to rock the Byzantine, mix a rock with the Grenadine. Euthanized the blocks where the Senate ain't tend to intervene. Snitching is a sentence, mixing your linen and denim jeans. Growing up, blowing up was a long shot like drone shots of limousines. In between Greyhounds and Jim McLean. Dome shot a cop with a straight round like Slim McQueen.
Dome shot a cop with a straight round like Slim and Queen. I know y'all saw that movie. I know y'all know about that story. Slim and Queen, when they went on a run after shooting that cop. I know y'all saw that movie, man. Come on, man.
Dome shot to limousines. In between Greyhounds and Jim McLean. Dome shot a cop with a straight round like Slim and Queen. It's about time we invest in our mental status. I write rhymes for Anunnaki slave ancestors on emerald tablets. Today we...
on emerald tablets. Oh, how? How do you think of that, bro? What are you sitting over there thinking about when you write? He let us know what mental status he on. He, bro, look.
We invest in our mental status. I write rhymes for Anunnaki slave ancestors on emerald tablets. Today we raging on Vegas stages with bass guitars. Yeah. Yesterday was agents chasing us, aprons and mason jars. Planets in line in orbit. My mind absorbs it to find its orifice. Therefore my soul can glow in divine proportions. You niggas snitching, you need to stop your beefing. Cops crooked wearing swastikas attending Nazi meetings.
Cops crooked. Wearing SWAT stickers, attending Nazi meetings. This man is woke, man. This man is woke. Yeah. Look at his confidence. Look at his confidence with this right here, man. Look at his demeanor, man. This man woke. Royce know what the fuck going on.
My soul can glow in divine proportions. You niggas snitching, you need to stop your beefing. Cops crooked wearing swastikas attending Nazi meetings. Liberace nickel rock gems, Tim's and Hirachi sneakers. The cane made me able to drop the deacon and go off the deep end. Y'all so weak, I forgot the weekend. Philosophical syllable seamstress speaking in a biblical Fibonacci sequence. When that bar drop, you feel your life pass you by from your
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa, there's too much going on right there. He said, I know I heard Cain and Abel. Cain and Abel. My man speaking biblical terms. He said, Cain will make me able. Cocaine will make me able. the drop the deacon, I jumped out. Hold up, let me see how he said.
Nickel rock gems, Tim's and Hirachi sneakers. The cane made me able to drop the deacon and go off the deep end.
Okay, basically, I forgot about church and I went to selling drugs. Alright.
Gems, Tim's, and Hirachi sneakers. The cane made me able to drop the deacon and go off the deep end. Y'all so weak, I forgot the weekend.
Y'all so weak, I forgot the weekend. Weak? Oh my God. The weekend? He gotta be talking about the weekend. The artist? The weekend?
Liberace, nickel rock, gems, Tim's, and Hirachi sneakers. The cane made me able to drop the deacon and go off the deep end. Y'all so weak, I forgot the weekend. Philosophical syllable, seamstress speaking in a biblical Fibonacci sequence. When
ain't no damn way. What, Royce? What, bro? What are you, bro? Bro, who created this monster, bro? What? What is this man reading at home to rap about? What in the hell? You can tell Russ do a lot of reading and studying, bro. Look.
Ain't made me able to drop the deacon and go off the deep end. Y'all so weak, I forgot the weekend. Philosophical syllable, seamstress speaking in a biblical Fibonacci sequence. When that bar drops, you feel your life pass you by from your far side. I got more popping bros than the barge got. I suppose I can pose. When that bar drops, you feel your life pass you by from your far side. I got more.
Pass you by from your far side? That's a bar. That's a bar.
Philosophical syllable seamstress speaking in a biblical Fibonacci sequence. When that bar drops, you feel your life pass you by from your far side. I got more popping bros than the barge got. I suppose I can pose art like a Bartok. Chart hot, especially now that I'm stepping out of that economic apartheid. They left us out of the archives. I'm definitely probably a mark guy. My weapon's out and I'm wetting y'all like I'm whipping out of a shark's eye. Stepping out of a hard top on a 7 mile and no park guy. Where several bodies get hogtied and left inside of the shark lines. 10 toes standing on granite floors of Mosanna Porsche. Hoes snorting Xanax, Roseanne endorse a Gauguin of sorts. Culture vultures know I won't stand for shit I can't enforce. Labels know my name ain't on paper or dough I can't endorse.
Another example, he did not sell his soul. He said culture vultures. He started with the culture vultures. Like, bro, I can't stand up for nothing I can't enforce. He said labels know my name is on paper. All dope, I can't endorse. Oh my God. Yeah, this man, yeah. Russ know what he know what the fuck going on.
Santa Porsche, hoes snorting Xanax, Roseanne endorse a Gauguin of sorts. Culture vultures know I won't stand for shit I can't enforce. Labels know my name ain't on paper.
My name ain't on paper, although I can't endorse. Man, come on, bro.
Culture vultures know I won't stand for shit I can't enforce. Labels know my name ain't on paper or dough I can't endorse. Corday, you know you'll always be my little man, of course. Don't let Atlantic destroy your standards playing mechanic horse.
Oh yeah, that part right there. Cause I think he either supposed to be on Corday Project or Corday supposed to be on his. It's one of the two. And the whole Atlantic was like kind of stopping that from happening. So he giving a shout out to Corday. Royce know Corday is up next, bro. Corday is very special, I'm telling you.
Always be my little man, of course. Don't let Atlantic destroy your standards playing mechanic horse. Pass the torch and walk away, a hammer throw on my hands of force. Slap Michael Rappaport across the face at the Gans Award, like, that's for me. Drop a Lonzo Ball corpse off on Nas Porsche, dog. That's for the blast for me.
Oh, hey, Michael, that's for me. Y'all remember he said Meek Mill was trash. He said Meek Mill music was trash. And then the Lonzo Ball thing, y'all remember Lonzo was trolling Nas, saying like, people my age don't listen to Nas. And he said, I'm going to drop Lonzo Ball corpse off on Nas' porch. That's for the blasphemy. Y'all come on, man. Yeah, stop playing.
For me, drop a Lonzo ball, corpse off on Nas Sports Dog, that's for the blast for me. No apathy, inside the mind of white supremacists with cognitive dissonance, most compromised position for blacks to be. They cast stones and sticks at the rap throne, the drip and the coin flips. And well, all you gonna get back is a splash from me. I rap ridiculous, crap ubiquitous. I have you niggas swimming with a bass and the fishes is axe vicious. Yeah, I piss off the critics, I master P.
I piss off the critics, Master P.
Cause a splash from me. I rap ridiculous, crap ubiquitous. I have you niggas swimming where the bass and the fishes is. Axe vicious. Yeah, I piss off the critics. I master P. The heavy metal was always strapped to me, for there was ever a yellow rapper beef. Throwing choppers and rumbies, unloading them out of Hyundai's. Loaded shopping in Mumbai. That's my modus operandi. My portfolio expands. Income from the slick sands. While the FBI trying to give the M1 to the stick man. Spit them bragging bars. Grab your balls. That's a speech from all. They told us money talks, ain't tell us wealth don't speak at all. You a
They tell us money talks, but having wealth don't speak at all. Give us game, Royce. Give us game. When you wealthy, you don't gotta speak it. You ain't gotta say nothing.
While the FBI trying to give the M1 to the stick man. Spit them bragging bars, grab your balls, that's a speech from all. They told us money talks, ain't tell us wealth don't speak at all. You a fan of ours or you not a fan of art? I'm a dog balling for Los Angeles broads. My cannon bark, jam and spark. Edit talk, skip, hold up, skip. Man, this bitch sounded like Shannon Sharp.
Whoa, Royce. Like Shannon Sharp, you gotta watch Undisputed, bro. You gotta watch Undisputed to understand that bar right there. Oh my god, how do you think of this shit?
Speech from all. They told us money talks, ain't tell us wealth don't speak at all. You a fan of ours or you not a fan of art? I'm a dog balling for Los Angeles broads. My cannon bark, jam and spark. Edit talk, skip. Hold up, skip. Man, this bitch sounded like Shannon Sharp. Don't get your soul thrown to the deacon by where this weekend's news. For violate the dude like me for publicity and views.
Don't do it.
Shorty, don't get this 40 in this coat 45 misconstrued. Cause you new school dudes got Billy D confused. I'd rather watch Floyd Mayflash at a Gucci store date. Than work for an asshole get mad at me asking for a raise. Cop a new cotton picking Aston and Gray just for the slaves. You niggas current, nigga was born and raised to destroy a wave. Rather get these young as the
hold up, you niggas current, nigga was born to destroy the wave. You niggas current wave, we catching those, Russ.
Told get mad at me asking for a raise. Cop a new cotton picking Aston and Gray just for the slaves. You niggas current, nigga was born and raised to destroy a wave. Rather get these youngins direction instead of ignore they ways.
Yeah.
Plant trees so all my advancees can enjoy the shade. 60-40 ventures while trying to make 60-40 ways. Pay 40K just for the J's before the Yays. Glass door attached to a castle, exquisite foyer. Side door trapped through the silver screen, Sydney Portier. Flash gold on stage, stone face. Just for the spades. Pay 50K for the stone flakes. Just for the A's. Back when in 1990.
Y'all saw the whole. That whole shit was a flip. The whole thing was a flip. But how he came from this to this. Man, oh my god.
Spades. Pay 50K for the stone flakes. Just for the A's. Back when in 1990 West met the shiny vest. I had Tommy S trying to sign me next. Mozzie Monty Lex. Dry snitching, y'all probably find him wet. Tell your A&R and
dry snitching, y'all probably find him. Oh my god.
Back when in 1990 West met the shiny vest. I had Tommy S trying to sign me next. Mozzie Monty Lex. Dry snitching, y'all probably find him wet. Tell your A&R, NPR that y'all ain't shit without your tiny desk.
Yeah. Like, yeah.
I'm mind blown.
Come on.
Bro, I'm done. This man said light. Light? What was light? Man, bro, get out my face, Russ. Bro, get out my computer.